Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you out to Gunnison Valley High School this evening for tonight's athletic contest. We'd like to welcome our guests from American Leadership Academy and wish all the players good luck in tonight's game. Both schools are members of Utah High School Activities Association and support the new statewide sportsmanship program, Raise the Bar. Sportsmanship does matter, and we ask for your support in demonstrating respect for the game and all the participants by refraining from negative cheers, chants, or behaviors. Do rowdy right. I'd also like to announce that at the conclusion of our game, we will be choosing a fan of the game, both from the student section and from the parents section. They will receive a pizza and a t-shirt sponsored by Gunnison Family Pharmacy, lots and lots of pizza, Hill Razor, and Hermanson Mill. Ladies and gentlemen, before we get started this evening, we ask that you would all please rise. Our national anthem this evening will be presented by Tyler Francis, Austin Francis. Again, we'd like to welcome you out to Gunnison Valley High School this evening for our varsity matchup between your hometown Gunnison Bulldogs and the visiting ALA Eagles. Now the starting lineups for both clubs. First for the visiting American Leadership Academy Eagles. A senior, 5'8", wearing number 5, Hudson Chapel. 6'1", junior, wearing number 10, Neil Davis. 5'11", senior, wearing number 15, Ethan Howard. 3 junior running number 23, Braden Rye. And 6'3 senior running number 42, Cameron Wiggins. The Eagles are coached by Mike Hinniger. And now, the starting lineup for your hometown Gunnison Bulldogs. At forward, a 6'3" senior wearing the big number 41, Joey Carlisle. At guard, a 6-foot senior wearing number 5, Kaz Mogul. At forward, a 6'1" senior wearing lucky number 13, Moose Tyson Moosebone. At guard, a 6'2" senior wearing the big number 2, Jacob Hatch. And the captain, at guard, a 6'3" senior wearing number 21, Drake Reynolds. And the head coach of your Gunnison Bulldogs, Ben Hill. Bulldog fans, it's time for some basketball.
Thank you.
Foul charge number 13 for the Bulldogs. Tyson Gunnison with his first.
Thank you.
5 for the Eagles, Hudson Chapel, his second. Check in the game for ALA, number 22, Ethan O'Connor.
Yeah!
number two for the Bulldogs, Jacob Hatch. His first team fourth. Taking back in the game to the Bulldogs, number 41, Joey Carlisle. Thank you. They will receive a pizza and t-shirt sponsored by Gunnison Family Pharmacy, lots and lots of pizza, Hill Razor, and Hermanson Mill.
Checking in the name for the Bulldogs, number 23, Jordan.
Swenson. Tonight, the Gunnison G-Jazz will perform their routine. They placed first with this routine last Saturday. They'll also be competing for a region championship this Saturday as well. So please welcome to the floor, Gunnison High G-Jazz.
Yeah.
had some IG Jets will be participating in their region competition this Saturday at the Sevier Valley Center in Richfield at 3 o'clock. Wish them good luck. Ladies and gentlemen, if y'all would please stand as the cheerleaders present the school song.
Thank you. Now charge number 49 for the Bulldogs, Jordan Clayton, on the first. Checking back in the game for the Bulldogs, number 11, Mason Powell.
Shooting two, Casmo. score for them.
Check second matching game for the Bulldogs, number 13, Tyson Musa.
Ah! I've had enough of this.
Thank you.
number 42 for the Eagles, Cameron Gunnison, is his fifth. At the line, Don Bullock, shooting two. Shots over. Chicken meat for the Eagles, number 12, Spencer Wall, also chicken meat for the Eagles, number 39. Freshman number 33, the Eagles, Keenan Johnson, his first. At the line, shooting two, Joey Carr. Checking the game for the Bulldogs, number 51, Mark McCarter.
Ha ha!
We'd like to congratulate Caitlin Bell from the student section for being a fan of the game. And for the birthday girl, Brenda Bartholomew, on the parent side. Please stop by the scorer's table and get your shirt and keep your certificate.